We were angered as media, but I think media, we need to manage our anger in that we should avoid becoming, joining the lynch mob or the mob justice system. Mm-hmm. We need to ask more critical questions. Probably we should have inquired more about the story of the male teacher, about the story of the intruder, for instance. We need to have asked more questions. We need to have sought more answers. But back to Mheshimiwa's issue, I think schools are becoming also more opaque. Most schools' administrations are stuck in the past. Oh. And it makes the work of the media more difficult. Because if they are open, the way even our ministries are open today, then some of these questions would have been answered much earlier. Mm-hmm. So why are they telling us now that it was a lesbian issue when they were more secretive, more difficult in letting out information in the first place?
All right, Michael, what else do we have on the newspaper this morning? Right,